What's the difference between polyester resin and epoxy resin? Polyester resin is typically used for casting, so pouring into molds. Whereas epoxy resin, such as ArtResin, is used for coating things because it adheres better, it's stronger, and it experiences less shrinkage. So keep your questions coming in the comment section below. For more FAQ answers, how-to videos, and other cool stuff, you can take a look at these and visit ArtResin.com for more.